took you long enough.
Is it taken care of?
They bought the story. It'll be a couple of days before they realize Deacon Carlswell never had a daughter.
By then, you'll be long gone. And the yearbook?
In the backpack, just like you said. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide that yearbook before I found it in the basement. You ever going to tell me why you cooked up this whole Alice May scheme just so I could then hand it over to a bunch of kids and their dog?
You were paid for a job by my employer, Mr. E, and that job is over. You don't need to know his motives. Let's just say he needed them to start looking into the real mystery hiding beneath Crystal Cove. A mystery that led to the disappearance of four youths. A mystery whose time has come to be solved.